She fussed under her breath when Akiko told her to go to bed, in that voice that meant, "Don't argue or I'll tell your grandmother." She had just pulled her nightgown over her head when she felt the presence behind her. Nori. The way her brother said her name let her know that he was displeased with her.
Well, that was scary.
She turned to face
him. A bicycle and a dog crossing at the same time.
She started, filling up with excitement the way she always did when he said her name.